What's up basketball fans, balik dengan Ricky Padilla. And this is the last day in Solo. Ini adalah final hari ini untuk Indonesia Cup. Dan ya, pada akhirnya emang akan SM lawan PJ juga ya guys ya. Ujung-ujungnya dua itu yang akan bertanding. Tapi sekarang ini berbeda of course, karena gak ada pemain asing. Dan apalagi main juga Young Guns Pelita Jaya itu step up banget. I think it's still gonna be a very very interesting game hari ini. Sebentar lagi kita akan jalan ke lapangan. Sekarang ini sekitar jam 9:30. Abis ini masih ada game perebutan juara 3 antara Prawira lawan Dewa, dan itu wah, bisa-bisa panas itu ya, karena kita tahu historinya kemarin di Gor Citra Arena. Dan ya, kita akan ngintip untuk pertandingan tersebut. Of course nanti kita akan tunggu jam 2 ya kalau salah game-nya untuk finalnya. Suara gue juga udah mulai habis, gila men. Lumayan capek sih, ada 6 hari di sini dari ngedit video, ketemu banyak orang juga. But so much fun, so semoga hari ini juga vlognya akan seru. Dan kalau yang penasaran kira-kira kok Rocky itu kok kenapa bisa kuat banget ya, ngedit video terus, lalu kerja terus, ini rahasianya kita breakfastnya kopi sama croissant hari ini. Tadi pengen pergi ke tempat bakmi, cuma belum ada yang buka. Lalu juga takutnya hari Minggu, karena kalau hari Minggu biasanya akan rame banget. But ya, hari ini kita breakfastnya simple aja. And semoga aja akan kuat. Dan ya, cannot wait to see everybody on the court. Dan semoga game-nya akan seru. So once again, thank you so much guys for always supporting my video. Kita udah banyak banget kontennya selama ada di Solo. Seru-seru semua kontennya. Jadi make sure you guys check it out. Dan kalau gitu guys, I will see you guys on the court.
Thank you
tapi
ya, thank you
lo
udah pakai dari pos lagi, thank you.
Ini dia nih, ditunggu-tunggu. Oh my god, thank you so much, thank yes. You. Good luck ya.
Yo, thank you.
Thank you. 58 detik.
Prawira Harum Bandung, that's head right. Coach, Coach David Singleton. Coach, how you doing, man?
I'm doing great, man. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, man. I'm good, right, man. Right. Coach, today, probably like the toughest game any player has to play for third place.
Yes.
Was it hard though to prepare the players today?
Absolutely, because we played such a tough game against PJ last game. Such a good team in PJ. We gave a lot of energy, a lot of effort. Guys' legs were pretty tired today, this morning, and it was a quick turnaround right back in another morning game. So I just give credit to the boys to keep fighting. I thought the game was up and down. We made runs, they made runs, and they made it really difficult. They got a lot of good players, and we were able to find a way at the end of the game and make enough plays. So I'm super proud of the boys to finish the tournament 5-1 and on a good note.
But forget, how proud are you though of Pandu hitting 2 free throws in the clutch? I mean, like, we don't know him as a good free throw shooter, but he handled really well.
He did, he did. I mean, man, you know what? He's one of our worst free throw shooters, to be quite honest. And so we gave a lot of credit to Pandu in the locker room. We trusted him a lot. And I was just so proud of him to make those 2 free throws and make it difficult on another team to try to beat us or tie the game. So super proud of Pandu. He was clutch. And I know all the boys are very proud of him as well.
Talking about January, you got Anthony January and you got Brandon Francis coming. Just quick thoughts on those two guys.
Both dynamic, both can do a lot, score inside and outside, both. That's what we like, versatility, that's why we got them. Anthony's tall, long, he can shoot the three, and he's also good with the basketball, right? He can make plays. And then Brandon Francis is just a next level player. I mean, he played for the Dominican national team, Texas Tech national championship. I mean, we can go on and on, but the shooting is tremendous, the leadership is tremendous, and the size that he has at the guard spot is what we need. So we can't wait. I believe they're on the way pretty soon, so we're ready to see them.
Man, we are excited, man. And yeah. Coach, good luck once Thanks, again. Buddy. Always good to see you, man. I'll see you in Bandung, man.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Mike, are you ready for the final?
Yes, sir.
What do you want to see from this game?
I want to see championships. Let's go, PJ, all the way.
Tapi pre-season awal yang bagus lah buat PJ, terus ada coach baru juga, awal yang bagus, good start lah. Kan siap di season aja, they gonna respond.
Tapi Prastawa take over di quarter 4 sih.
Prastawa being Prastawa.
That's crazy, bro.
Gue pas dia menembak udah kayak, ah udahlah, pas. Ayo ngerap.
Thank you. bro.
Pre-season pertama, juara pertama.
Yes. Enjoy, bro.
Is this the beginning? We have another 1.5 for prepare for the season.
Don't worry, so.
See you guys again. It's never stopped.
Tell us what is going on, man. Number one, PJ.
Yes, sir.
We holding up trophies all year, man. We see y'all next season.
Coach Georgie, congratulations on winning the Indonesia Cup. What a game though, you know, very intense, very competitive. Overall thoughts for this game tonight, today?
Yes, it was a very, very good game. I hope that you enjoyed also in the good basketball. It was the tough match from the beginning. We are open above the teams. They are growing from the beginning. They start very well. It was something what is deserved. The players, they deserve this kind of the competition. They deserve this victory. They spent a lot of energy. They had in one moment we played two or three matches in the role with the players who played more than 30 minutes per game, and this is their victory.
Now you can be happy a little bit. Now you can smile and happy, for sure.
But we are on the beginning. Just that we have to thinking about of the beginning competition. Thank you a lot.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you.
Terbaik Solo buat Indonesia basketball. Thanks, bro. Bye.
Ini dia. Jago juga mainnya hari ini nih.
Ini. Ya, bang Ovin, kasih kata-kata lu, bang.
Kasih kata, bang.
Main basket enak banget.
3 pointnya boleh lu.
Kasih kata-kata disiplin itu, bang. Yang disiplin. Nah, oh, itu buat lu.
Thank you.
Bye, time out, gang.
Yes, sir.
My guy, how's that first championship taste like?
Yeah, I'm happy about it, but still, yo, man, it's still preseason. Mm-hmm. So, next step, the season. Man, I want to feel that feeling. Shit, nice, bro.
Comment dulu dong. Pras took over the game, man, in the court.
You still hot.
At least 5 more years, man.
Yeah, true.
Kita sama MVP-nya hari ini 25 poin Pras. 5 menit terakhir 8 poin. Gua lihat di situ lu minta bola. Man, what did you feel, man, in the fourth quarter?
Kayaknya maksudnya ya gua harus take over gitu ya. Gua lagi enak, terus ya teman-teman juga percaya sama gua kan ya. Dari coach juga nyuruh take the ball katanya. Attack one on one atau apapun dia suruh gua enjoy main. Jadi gue bisa main kayak tadi ya karena berkat semuanya juga.
Apalagi unconscious gitu rasanya apa sih? Kayak member apa aja masuk tadi hatu yang di-challenge sama pemain yang SM sampai lu masih floater masuk sih.
Ya
adrenalinnya rasanya kayak apa sih?
Iya, tetap ya senang tapi harus tetap tenang karena yang belum selesai kayak daripada kita gaya-gaya tapi kemasukan lagi kan. Jadi pelajaran lah buat kedepannya harus bisa maintain kayak gini terus mainnya.
Selain lu, of course Yesaya udah sakit deh tadi pas sebelum halftime. Lu ngelihat perjuangannya Yesaya hari ini, sesalut apa sih lu sama dia?
Sama Yesaya, sama Arigi, even Aldi, dia dari from the bench, dia rebound-reboundnya dia, hustle-nya dia, Dede, gua sama Young Guns gua, Abi, even Abi yang gantiin Vincent berapa menit itu minute play yang penting banget, itu gua salut banget. Khusus buat Yesaya, dia udah jauh berbeda dibanding season lalu dan masih banyak room buat dia buat bertumbuh.
Yes, the Young Guns hari ini semua berkontribusi. Tapi kita juga gak perlu lupa sama Hato, number 20, Govinda. Ada 3 point yang menurut gue lumayan huge juga tadi untuk momentumnya PJ. Govinda dari kemarin diomelin sama coach lu, gue liatin. Tapi dia hustle-nya luar biasa sih. Menurut lu, apa nih yang lu expect dari Govinda season ini?
Ya play kayak tadi aja, role-nya dia nembak, offensive rebound, defense, defensive rebound, pokoknya di offensive end, dia terima jadi aja. Satu lagi Vincent juga tadi jaga Arki, good job banget, dia bisa berapa kali poin-poin, berapa kali Arki kayak agak susah juga ngelawatin Vincent. Dan ya itu Vincent sama Govin kemarin banyak dimarahin, tapi mereka buktiin semua di final ini, ya gue ini gue bukan yang kayak kemarin-kemarin lo marahin gitu.
Tapi lu sekarang ini, seberapa gue tahu this is a huge thing, kalian bisa ngalahin Satria Muda walaupun hanya pre-season, tapi ini akan jadi confidence booster yang menurut gue luar biasa banget sih.
Ya, ini jadi confidence banget karena ya semua orang bisa tahu lokal kita tuh ya sekarang kalau bisa dibilang the best-nya di Indonesia gitu kan. Nah, sekarang tinggal gimana nanti kita bermain bersama import kita.
Pras, jago banget. Jago banget sih, gila nih orang sih, gue gak ada obat sih. Tadi gue langsung edit, langsung cepet-cepet gue post di Instagram sih, karena he was like taking over the game. Pas, thank you so much.
See you, bro.
See you, bro. Ini udah liputan terakhir. Kita exitnya sama press aja. So, once again, thank you so much semua yang udah nonton. Kita ketemu di regular season ya.
See you.